Good morning and welcome to Good Morning Games. My name is Gray and today we're going to do part 13 of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Oh, I just caught a bright-eyed crab. So last time we came to Zora's domain. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And we did this shrine here. Now, oh, what did I find? Oh, a silver longsword. I don't have enough room. Oh, that one's almost damaged. I don't really need these either, so let's get rid of this to start with. Oh, there's another crab. Oh, that's a pretty cool sword. But we're going to go talk to the prince and see what he has to say. I'm assuming we're going to start a new side quest or something? I'm not too sure. And I'm actually not sure where I'm going here. Oops, I can't just pick that up. My bad. Oh no. Playing dumb, eh? Nice try, but you cannot fool me. You were unable to protect Lady Mimpha from Calamity Ganon. It has been 100 years since we lost her. Poor Lady Mimpha, how heartbreaking. I won't fail her again. Oh, of course. Because you stole my shock arrow, that's why. In that case, you take the responsibility of appeasing the Divine Beast Vah Ruta. Humph. Okay, not too sure what that was about, but... Oh, the blood moon is happening. Pretty sure I found where I'm going.
And who might you be? The Zora King is not accepting visitors at this time. I shall escort you out. Pardon my manners, but are you a Hylian?
Well, there's Sidon.
Why didn't you say so in the first place? Please, please, come in.
Ah, you are Hylian, are you not? I am King Dorephan, ruler of the Zora. You did well to come all the way here. The object upon your waist, is that not a Sheikah slate? Now that I have gotten a good look at you, it is all too clear who you are. You are the Hylian champion Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me. I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion Link has appeared before us. We have met numerous times. I'll have you know. Ah, so many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia. My friend, I had heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but it appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary. I lost my memory. Come again? You say you have lost your memory? But surely you must remember my precious daughter, Mimpha, yes? Do you? Do you not? Could have been a little more polite about it. I cannot believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Mimpha as well? You and Mimpha were so close, yet you do not remember her. Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Mimpha's immortalized form still not jog your memory? Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so. Father, I do not believe discussing my sister is helping matters at this moment. Link seems confused. Oh, yes, of course. Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, Hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is in danger of vanishing because of Divine Beast Vah Ruta. I shall do you the courtesy of speaking bluntly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength? What? This one is called Muzu. King Dorephan, my liege, please do not speak so. To ask a Hylian for help, why, the very thought of it curls my fins. Muzu, I expected more of you. How can you still protest? Muzu, I dare you speak so rudely to your king and his guest. This Hylian has come to us in our most dire hour of need. That our paths have crossed is certainly the work of fate. He is the key to saving Zora's domain, I have no doubt in my mind. Indeed, Link is a champion, through and through. As things now stand, Zora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together. Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians. 100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today. And that is not the last of it. It is their fault that Lady Mimpha was lost to us. Link. Divine Beast Vah Ruta has great power. It has the unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Of late, it has been miraculously spouting water into the air. As a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For us, Zora, water and air are as one. So you would not think this would be quite so crucial of a problem. Sadly, the rain has filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts, as it soon will, I fear immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream from us. There, Hylian lives are in very grave danger. The divine beast is crying out once again. That must have been that thing I saw on my way up here. Yeah, that thing. It was a lot bigger than I expected. Pretty big. The Divine Beast Vah Ruta. Your Princess Zelda often studied the Divine Beasts, that is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through to stop them. Seggin, who is quite shock resistant for Azura, hit one with a shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we could not safely strike it with enough electricity at once, the water soon returned to its full force. That is why I went in search of a Hylian who could help us. I'm pretty sure he just sent all his friends. He didn't really go anywhere. Link, I am certain you have already figured this out. But We need you to use shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I will aid you in any way I can, of course. Please, Hero, I beg of you, help me stop Ruta's rampage of destruction. What? Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the Divine Beast and appease it from within? So then, Princess Zelda is still alive? I do not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were? The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered. It is true. But if we can regain control of the Divine Beasts, they may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. I did not know you had such grand ambitions, Link. Wondrous. Naturally, I shall help too. Once it has stopped rampaging, you can easily climb inside it. Come, Link, let us appease Ruta together. Let's do it, I guess. Thank you, Link. Truly, we are in your debt. I could use some rupees if I'm in your debt, actually. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting was nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer you this gift as a show of faith. Oh nice, swim, speed up, that'll be nice. So long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like a Zora. Please take good care of it. Surely you do not really intend to give this outsider the Zora armor. Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted this armor to the one they have sworn to marry. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It is far too important to entrust it to a shady Hylian. He may be a champion, but Mipha had no such relationship with him, so why should he receive such an honor? This is just too much, my liege. I do not understand it one bit. That Muzu is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my daughter, my dear daughter Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. But what shall we do now? I tasked Muzu with finding the shock arrows we will need to appease Vah Ruta. But now he has rushed off in a huff. Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Muzu. I shall return shortly. Sidon, I suppose that means you are going to tell him. Link, Muzu is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I would like you to try to speak with him. Sidon was looking for a Hylian to bring to Zora's domain. And now you have come, as if led by something. My word, that was a lot of reading. I didn't realize that was a main quest, but okay. Oh, and the blood moon is about to start, huh? Yikes.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Okay, so I think I want to go to the Fairy Fat One to upgrade this armor I just got, because why not? I don't really want to talk to this guy yet because he talks way too much. Oh look, this guy has a quest though. Oh, it's a diving one. Oh, you are the Hylian looking to help Prince Sidon, aren't you? Sorry I didn't introduce myself sooner. I'm Groovy. Groove. I used to help Prince Sidon with his search for Hylian. Ooh. For you to find him yourself is a godsend. Yes, aww, it is. However, while searching for a Hylian, Prince Sidon left me stranded on a tower. Instead, I worked up some fighting spirit and jumped into Zora River from the top of the tower. Then I came back here. I was deeply moved seeing my reflection on the water surface as I dove in. Yes, deeply moved. It is my observation that a person's true colors shine the brightest when they dive freely into the waves. Congratulations on the new Zora armor. It is most impressive indeed. Wearing the Zora armor, even a Hylian like you can climb a waterfall and get back up here in no time at all. That said, if you don't mind me asking, would you please show me your true colors as you dive into the water? You can dive headfirst from here into the water below. It would be true beauty made fresh. Please consider. Well, let's equip our... Oh, there we go. That's actually kind of cool looking. Okay. Jump. I saw no reflection. Blinding brightness. Radiant beauty. Okay, now climb the waterfall and then meet me back here. Okay. I'm not quite sure. Swim upward. Oh, Jesus. Fantastic. Can you feel that? My soul is on fire. It's pulsating with beauty. This guy has a crush on me, I think. You showed me something truly special. Thank you so much. Now then, come over here real quick. That was amazing. I saw your dive and waterfall climb with my own lucky eyes, and now those very eyes are flooded with tears of joy. Yes, I must thank you somehow. Oh, well, thank you. It's not every day I get to see a diving form as beautiful as yours, you know? I'll be looking forward to your next dive, I really will. Alright, so... I think I want to go find two more shrines. I have 6 orbs, so I need 2 more. And then I'm going to do a double level up, and then I will go do that guy. But for right now, I'm going to warp back to that one tower where I started last episode on, and then we will go from there. Okay, so I was about to warp to the tower, and I saw this waterfall over here, so I thought I'd check it out. And apparently my stamina does not decrease when I swim up a waterfall for some reason. But there's a shrine down here. Don't know how... Oop. Forgot what I was doing. Okay, well then, since we're back here, I'm just gonna warp over there. See, I saw that waterfall and thought I'd climb up it. I don't really see another one, so I'm gonna warp back. Alright, so I'm back. First time in a long time I have not been in the rain. Must say it's pretty nice. So... Okay, so it's over here, the shrine. I already have it marked. I guess I don't have to come back here after all then. Oh, that's pretty far over there. What is over here? Oh, destroy Ganon. Okay, let's just go do that. So I guess if I just follow this road up, It's not too far. I wish I had my horse. No, I don't need to travel. But I should. I think once I get to that shrine, I will warp to the fairy fountain and then upgrade this armor. And actually, I should probably just equip my normal armor again, since I won't be doing swimming, so I kind of wish I had my horse. Oh well. So if I follow this road up there, I should get there. Seems like it. Oh, I think I might see another one, actually. I don't know, I'll have to look when I get up there. Oh, this was where... I think I already came this way when I was lost, trying to get to Zora's domain. I think this is the way I came. I guess we'll find out. Yeah, because of that stupid guy. Oh. Those guys just decided to pop up. I don't want to attract the... Oh. Okay. And here we are again. So I'll meet you over there. I might actually try a different way. So I was looking at my map, and if I can swim up that waterfall over there... Oh look, these regenerated. That's nice. If I can swim up this waterfall, that humongous one, I should be a little closer than going all the way to the tower and going around. So hopefully I can. I don't know about the weather. If I have to climb, I won't be able to, but we'll see. Nice. I'm just over here. I somehow managed to get up. I found a dry spot of cliff I had to climb up, and I put my climbing gear on. So I was actually able to climb up it. We'll see if I can get up here, and if I can... Nah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. But maybe. It doesn't seem like it's raining over here, huh? I think this overhang here is keeping it dry. So it's nice that it actually takes in consideration that. Yeah, so I actually wasn't too bad getting up here. Oh man. We'll see if I'll be able to swim up this. Equip that, re-equip this. Alright. Wish me luck. No. Let go. Well, I guess. No, swim. There we go. Yeah, I don't know how that doesn't do stamina loss, but. Ooh, big hearty radish. Wow, that worked a little better than expected. I love how the water just... Oh. Just starts here, you know? It's... Whatever. Alright, let's go find me a big hearty radish. So I wonder if that's an automatic one-hit kill. Kinda seems like it. A big hearty radish is around here somewhere. Still seems like it's this way. And there's my tower. Oh, don't go that way, don't go that way. Oh, he saw me. Hello. I kinda like this area, it's nice, pretty. Alright, where's my radish? Here, maybe? Come on, yeah. Oh, right here. Yeah. Yeah. Let's try to get up here. So I noticed when you're climbing, you can get one good jump in before you start to slide down. Yeah, 29 of 900. And I think, yes, I see two shrines. Two towers. Ooh. What do we got over there? Oh, there's another shrine. So I think I'm going to go to the tower first. So that way I can easily warp back to it. Seems like a good idea. I don't know about that guy, though. Hopefully it stops raining over there. I think I'll try going this way, because... Ooh! Oh, there's one over there, too. That guy's going exactly where I want to be. What is it? It's like a... drone guardian. Oh, he's coming back this way. Shoot. Hey, at least it's not raining. Should be able to climb up there. Actually, let's equip. I wish there was an easier way to do that, but if this stuff, it looks ridiculous, I think, but look at how quick I'm going. Oh, man. Wonder what makes that noise. Oh, one of those guys. And they see me. I don't know if I want to try with that guardian thing. Oh, here it comes. No, there it goes. Okay. And it's raining. Well, let's switch back to my good armor. And then I will drop a save real quick. No. Because I don't want to start back on Zora's domain. 240 and 360. Oh, they see me. Come on, stop hitting the wrong button, Link. Oh, that guy has a bow and arrow. Nope. Alright, let's take a little health. I'll eat this blob dubious food. Appreciate that one guy just killing me. How did I even die? What killed me? His arrow, maybe? Alrighty. Ooh. 1500? So I think if I can sneak up on these guys, I could just kill one right away. But they're not facing the correct way. If I can just get help. Heck, even just one of them, it'd be better. Oh, they see me. Okay, never mind. Oh, okay, whatever. Come on, get up, Link. I'm gonna try to take this one down, because I'm assuming it was his arrow that got me last time. Can't see. Thank you. There we go. Alright. That guy threw a rock at me. I kinda like these. They don't last long. That's a gripe with a lot of people is just... Oh, I got that. The weapons don't last too long. I don't know. It doesn't bother me as much. I wish they lasted a little longer, but... whatever. Hello. Oh, I got that. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of that. Oh, I should have switched to... Nice. Oh, okay, goodbye. Oh, he died. What is with this lag? My goodness. What even bows do I have? 14, 15. Let's get rid of... No, because I don't think those last too long. Alright, let's keep on going. Oh, let's search this guy real quick. And let's... I'm going to switch to this. No. That was fine to keep that one. Rock, salt, and amber. Ooh, hello. No, 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 no. I don't know what to do if that guy sees me. I don't even know what would happen. He is blocking the walkway, though. I guess I could wait a little bit for it to stop raining. Maybe I'll do that. So it stopped raining. Finding more enemies. Nothing really bad, just that one guy there. I don't know why I took that broadsword, I will. And I don't know what to think about this stuff. I'm assuming I do not want to touch it. Guess. Yep, don't want to touch it. I had to see at least, right? So let's climb up. Ooh, let's come up here. Or here. That works too, Link. Ooh, look, it's a good thing we came up here. Come on, Link. Come on, Link. Why are you... Come on, Link. Why are you ducking? Whatever, Link. There we go. Big money, big money, big money! Bomb arrow. That's not bad, actually. Don't mind that. I got some very early game. Oh, why did you fall, Link? I got some very early game and then I, oh man, this stuff is all over. Let's just go this way. Oh no! Oh, that was a close call. Oh! Oh look, I see another one over there. I love that he just sits there and lets me wail on him. How am I supposed to get up the tower then? Come on, Link. There we go. I don't think I could just power through it. Oh, those cannons? Ooh, I'll have to go check those out. So we'll try something. Am I? Yikes. I will just take some of these. No. See, I don't think he's taking damage from it. That's not fair. Another treasure chest. Ooh, look at that guy. Oh, maybe that'll destroy some of it. Maybe that's what I have to do. Oh, nice. Thank you. Did that clear some out? I think it might have, huh? We'll stay optimistic about it. Although I'm kind of guessing not. Oh, and I died. Oh, the other one, he must have respawned too, huh? Yeah, so honestly I don't think that did anything. All this stuff is still around. Maybe I have to take down more of them or something. It's like lava jelly. I don't know what to call it. Wow, that guy one hit killed me. Alrighty then, well, think I'm gonna try this a little better. Don't let these guys hit you. Oop, that's not what I wanted, but oh well. Apple. Arrow. So the other one that was just right there is now gone. So that's nice. I'm assuming I'll have to find more of those little eyeball things. Do that real quick. Oh, and I probably... Oh, I have that one. That's actually pretty quick for a club. Wow. Where did that guy get a knight shield from? That's not what I wanted. So I'm getting rid of this one because I don't think they last too long. So what kind of weapon did this guy have? Nice. Oh, my bad. Oh, see if I... It looks like... Dang, I might be able to do this. Oh, nope, all this is covered. Oh, there we go, look. Alright, just got to the top. I was kind of lucky that it works. Oh, there's Guardian up here. So this is actually a pretty interesting section of the map. Look, we have this little island here. We have this squiggly here thing, this peninsula. Another... I'm not sure what to call that one. Then up here we have this square looking building. Oh, it's a maze. And it seems like we're on an island because there's water all around us. Alright, but let's... Okay, so the red one, let's get rid of... Oh, the marker's gone. So my red one is a shrine. Oh, there's another one over there. Let's start with this further one. That did not work so well. Okay, well, let's try that again. I don't even know why I have this one. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, I'll stick with this one. Alright, I'll try not to die this time. Just gonna go down a little bit because it's a little too high up. Okay, this should be a little better. Wow, thank you so much. You are such a good help when you swing when he's already dead. What do you got for me? Nell, do you know the story behind that castle there?
Oh.
That's the Akkala Citadel ruins. Long ago, at the peak of Hyrule's power, they built a fortress to protect Akkala. It was said to be unassailable. But during the Great Calamity, Hyrule Castle fell. The army had no royalty to lead them. With no other choice, they fell back to this citadel to make their last stand. Sadly, a concentrated assault from the out-of-control guardians spelled the end of this fortress, too. In a real sense, the kingdom of Hyrule met its doom here. I just saved your life. I need some reward, actually, dude. I found out my own kin died in that battle, so I came to at least pray at the spot where they fell. But it turns out that the old guardians are still active, so this is as far as I go. I've never heard of anyone else escaping a guardian's sights, at least. You don't look reckless enough to chance it, but be on your guard in these hills all the same. Still hunting down a radish. And actually, while I'm thinking about it before I forget, let's do this. And let's hunt down this radish on our way to the shrine. Ooh, is that just a boar? So those boars have raw prime meat, so I don't know. Oh, that was easy. Oh, there's another one around. Is that a wolf? Oh my goodness, hello. Are you gonna be friendly? Oh, you guys wanna see something? Hold on. No, 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 no. Can I do this real quick, guys? No. Maybe if I just keep running around or not. So I have a Wolf Link and Minda. And if you use the amiibo, it calls, look at this, it's Wolf Link. Come on guys, can we be friends now? And he'll, oh my goodness. Apparently he'll attack his own kin. I don't wanna hurt the wolves. Link, stop. Don't be mean to the wolf. Whatever. It's pretty good meat. Don't chase the bugs. Whatever. Okay. I just wanted to show you guys. That was kind of cool. We'll guide you to locations so that trigger your Sheikah slate. Oh, yeah. Take me to my... What's... Why did you lead me here? Nope. I think he's broken, because he led me to nowhere. Can I put a bomb there? No. Well, I gotta hunt down this last radish. Oh, never mind, it's right there. Oh my goodness, hello! Do I not have a weapon? Oh, I guess not. That I messed around one day and I saw that I can summon him. And I didn't mess around with it. But I thought I'd show you guys. Look at that arm, that's a big one. Oh. So there's another radish around here. Oh, did I just not collect it? There we go. Alright, let's go to the shrine now. Mr. Wolf Link. Where? Okay. I wonder how he will follow. Ooh, what is that? Ooh. Ooh, I'm not sure about that one. Hopefully I can make this. Oh, look, there's a... It looks like a stable over there. Can I use my... No. Can I use my binocular things? Come on, Wolf Link. Oh. Never mind, Wolf Link. Mo’a Keet. Alright, so we have metal makes a path. Ooh, I have some lava. So I already know I want my stasis. Wonder what happens if I... Oh, I guess I can't. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, I thought it would just explode, but... Oh, did that leave me enough room? No. Can I climb up it? I guess I could do that, huh? Just get out of my way. Okay, so now we have... Oh man, those ones are coming quickly. I could try to block it as it comes out. I wonder if that'd work. Then I have... Oh, there we go. Oh, I missed. Now what do I do? First thing first, I'm gonna go get the treasure. Let's actually drop that so I don't have to carry it around again. Big money, big money! Yeah, not too bad. Inventory's full. Ay, 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 ay. 15 Zora swords, sorry. Goodbye. Alright, so let's... Oh, nope, 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 come back, oh no, oh no! Run, 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 run. That... Whew, oh my god, that was close. Alright. So now we can... Okay, so yeah, that does block. I was just checking. Can it block? Oh yeah, there. Look at that. That was quite simple, actually. I don't see anything else, so let's, that one's rolling. I'm gonna try to climb up one and see. Nope. Okay, whatever. Just give my orb and vamoose. Alright, so I actually want to come check out this real quick. Pretty sure it's just a stable. Yeah. It's a cooking spot. Oh, hello. Oh. Anything to sell me? Mm-hmm. Isn't this the one from... Oh, I don't have it. I don't remember the name of the... Was it Goron? Oh, hello. Oh. I remember you. Ah, we meet again. How are you holding up? In case you were wondering about the song I performed at the stables, there are many theories about its origin, but according to my teacher, it was a song performed by the ancient hero to call to his horse companion. If you ever feel like hearing it, feel free to drop by. Anyway, time to get back to it. I happen to know a song about the ancient hero. It was passed down to me by my teacher. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah.
Excellent. Without further ado. Okay, so that went on a little longer than expected. It's pretty much just what Impa told us the first time we met her. The story 10,000 years ago, Link and Zelda sealing off Calamity Ganon, so it was a little longer than expected. So we have Beetle. Oh, I just realized we never did go talk to those other two people at the other stable, the side quest people. Myro. I wish I had this kind of artistic skill.
Hi.
Good for you. Oh. Have you come to look at this picture too? It's so beautiful, I could spend hours just looking at it. This painting was made by Ozuna, the owner of the stable, or so I hear. That volcano in the background, it's so majestic, and the stable is subtle in the scenery. I think the stable was painted from a southern direction. The composition is just so impressive. Okay, just stop talking. Oh, shrine quest, okay. So I am going to warp back to the... So I wonder if... Do you think it matters what weapon I use for the mining? Why am I going over here? So I've been using the just whatever weapon I have, but sledgehammer might work better. I don't know. Yes, I was just over there, and I'm going to this one, but look, there's a stable down there too. They're just all over the place, apparently. Alright, so we are just getting to the Ze Kasho Shrine. So we have another apparatus. Okay, well. Motion controls, dang it. Oh, that's interesting. Where's the car? There we go. A little lopsided, but you know what? Oh well. Yikes, okay, so we'll use this. Ooh, wasn't expecting that. Run! Okay. Ooh! What do I have here? Oh, there's a treasure over there. My bow's about to break. Oh no. Try not to die this time. Ooh, okay, or not. Man, that is tricky. Ooh, got it. Silver scale spear. All that for a full inventory. All my weapons are pristine. Let's get rid of the leaf. I don't use it too much, do I? Wait, what was... 12? Whatever. Better than a leaf, I guess. Alright, so we have more motion controls. Ooh. I'm sorry, but I don't like those. Motion controls work on some things, but then no, I don't like that at all. Alright, let's get our spirit orb and then level up. I think I'm going to take 2 health because my stamina seems to be good enough for right now. So I'm just heading back to the fairy fountain. I want to collect some fairies and I want to see if she can upgrade my Zora armor. Oh look, there's 4 of them. So I wonder what the regeneration time for these are. Because the last time I came, there was only 1. And I'm kind of wondering if I just cook 4 fairies at once, what do you think would happen? Do you think I'd get a great fairy? Okay. Just gonna collect these. Upgrade my armor, hopefully. Alright. Aha! So I should seek out. Oh, I could do these too. Rushroom. That might do that actually. So definitely do this one. Do you guys think it increases the ability as well, or do you think it just increases the armor? Oh, I don't have enough to do one anyways. I'll worry about those later. Nice. I'm just gonna run down to the shrine down in Kakariko Village, do my level up, and then I'm gonna call it an episode. We got pretty far. Well, we got talking to the Zora King and Prince. In the beginning of next episode, I'm gonna go directly there and continue on that little quest. I should probably see if that woman who likes me, if she has anything new for me. So now I have 7. Oh, people keep leaving me apples. They're so nice. I'm just gonna go see this lady real quick. But so next episode, we're definitely gonna go start that Zora quest. Anything new for me? No. Whatever. What kind of herbs do you sell? Oh, fire. You know what? Oh, 20 for... Yikes. Hey. I wouldn't mind some. Those are just normal. I wouldn't mind some bomb and ice and lightning and everything else in between, but due time, I guess. Alright, guys, I'm gonna call it a day. My name is Gray from Good Morning Games. If you guys like what you see, give me a thumbs up and subscriptions are always welcome. If you guys have any questions or comments, just let me know. Did I miss anything? Am I doing anything wrong? Just let me know. But. You guys have a good morning, and thank you guys for watching.